So our last offering is a super middleweight contest between the brother of Gary Delaney, the WBO Pentacontinental Light Heavyweight Champion, in action against journeyman Graham Jenner. Jenner from Hastings in Sussex. And Mark Delaney, of course, a former international as an amateur. Boxing out of West Ham. I think he boxed for Ireland between 91 and 92 on six different occasions. Graham Jenner, managed by Dave Harris. Years of age. Jenner now 31. Had a break from the ring, but hasn't had a great deal of success, I must admit, in his comeback. I think his first comeback part was against Southampton's Paul McCarthy. And he won. But he always gives a game account of himself, that's for sure, Jenner. I remember him a few years ago now, in fact more than a few years ago, down in Crystal Palace boxing Andy Till. Till, of course, the British light middleweight champion at the present time. Big! Come on, bring it up. Stand back. This is the King's Hall in Belfast. Referee Barney Wilson. And Delaney used to box for the Holy Trinity Club in Belfast. Also, I think Ledley Hall. Delaney unbeaten in his two fights to date. Taking the opening round there against Graham Jenner. This one scheduled for six. As trainer Freddie King. And of course, nice right hand there for Delaney on the replay. Freddie King, of course, also trains his brother, Gary. He beat Jason McNeil in a couple of rounds down in from Swansea, my apologies, from Swansea. Graham Jenner, a very genuine professional. He really does epitomise the journeyman. They take on all comers and always give it their best. He has suffered cuts in the past. He's also been matched against some pretty big punchers as well. Delaney's showing quite a bit of poise in his early stages of his pro career. He'll take another round. Charlie Rushton in the corner of Graham Jenner. Obviously, Dave Harris couldn't make it. So round three then of this six round super middleweight contest. Solid. Delaney showing a good variety of punch, but dropping that right hand before he throws it, so consequently just leaving the right side of his chin exposed. But Graham Jenner much more concerned about defending himself than he is about throwing punches, so no problems with Delaney there. Gets some nice punches, and Jenner just sinks the one knee, gets a bit of respite. And Graham Jenner up at eight. So Mark Delaney then looking for the finish. Not all of those punches getting through due to Graham protecting himself pretty tightly, but enough of them are. That's his problem. Nice body punch. So the bell ends round three. Johnny Rushton and Graham Jenner deciding. Bit of blood. He's lost the first three. Not a great deal of point in coming out for the fourth. He's taking these punches well. It took quite a few of those to put him onto one knee. And one 50% illegal punch there from Delaney. So, Mark Delaney then wins again. Now, that's almost the end of our programme today, but I'll be back in the hot seat on Tuesday. Neville Brown